The Galaxy S21 Ultra has finally arrived, with an all-new design, a new Exynos chipset, top-notch cameras, and a bigger battery. But is it any good? Let's find out. Here are the top 5 reasons why you should buy the S21 Ultra. The Galaxy S21 Ultra features an amazing new design form. The luxurious feeling that it gives off is unlike anything we've experienced on a Samsung flagship. The contour cut camera housing is what catches the eye instantly. Samsung has replaced glass with metal for the camera housing, and it feels very premium to the touch. The S21 Ultra has excellent cameras. The photos have excellent detail, dynamic range, and noise control. Autofocus is no longer an issue, and low light performance is also pretty great. Noise does creep in when it's too dark, but Samsung's Scene Optimizer feature is smart enough to automatically take long exposure shots when needed. And you can always switch to night mode manually. The upgraded ultrasonic in-display fingerprint scanner has a Qualcomm 2nd generation 3D sonic sensor, which is physically 77% larger and 50% faster than a 1st generation sensor. This means there are a lot fewer recognition failures. Unlocking or logging into secure apps should be faster and more reliable. It is also more secure than fingerprint readers on other smartphones. And it even works when your fingers are wet. The Galaxy S21 Ultra has a 5000 mAh battery. With light to moderate use and the screen set to 120Hz refresh rate and WQHD+ resolution, a single charge got me 16 hours of total use with upwards of 5 hours of screen on time and around 5-10% charge left to spare. Idle drain is low as well, so you can postpone charging the phone until the next morning. For the first time ever, Samsung has added S Pen support to a Galaxy S flagship. The features made possible by Bluetooth connectivity and the gyroscope are absent. But apart from that, all the software tools are exactly the same as you find on the Galaxy Note handsets. The Galaxy S21 Ultra is in a league of its own. It is the closest Samsung has come to making a perfect flagship in recent years. And that's why you should upgrade from your older smartphone to the S21 Ultra.